FBAs who've been working hard to keep things going today. Let's hear it, everyone! You never know what's going to go wrong, like suddenly a sandstorm will come blowing through.
We're gonna push it, right?
Yeah.
Space Explorer between the lines in 3, 2, 1, launch! Here's qualification match number 23 here at the Battle of Baltimore at Owings Mills.
Should come back in a second.
Red Lights has 3 robots out, 17, 19 working on that.
All right, I'm good. There you go.
Get another one from the hatch from the human player. It's now turning. Okay, that is fantastic. We have lost connection. We've lost contact.
What a bull. Kind of around. Light engineering. Their robot's name is called Premise Puncher. Why? Because it has a puncher on it.
All right, so
inside that blue basket is a plunger with a suction mechanism to grab their cargo. It's a time max 22-22.
All right, get a ball. Get a ball.
They have a suction mechanism also. Not quite lined up correctly, but see if they can get it. They are. 17, 19.
Left.
From the loading station. A little bit hard for them because that ball, that cargo, was in their way.
There
we
go.
All right. Pull out. Damn it. Get a ball.
All right, we got something. Nice climbing there by the red line. 17, 19 up at level 3. 15, 32, 39 down at level 1.
With we got that, something.
Red lines will get that one ranking point for 15 or more half climbing points.
See, the piston came off.
Red Lines wins 53-36. However, that's not quite enough to launch the Red Lines into Alliance Captain territory. They are just off of Alliance Captain territory. 17-19 ranked 11, 33-9-10, and 58-30 currently ranked 12. Just shy of the Alliance Captain.